She's a good little mountain climber. Come on, how are you gonna get up? Yep. We're at Rudy's, just got through with the photo shoot, and now we're eating barbecue. Daisy wants the barbecue. Winnie wants the barbecue. Who wants the barbecue? Everyone wants barbecue. No. Yeah, I got brisket and sausage. He got baby back rib. She got St. Louis rib. I think, no, pork rib. And then, third, and you got chicken. Chicken. Yeah. Who gets chicken? You're the weirdest. Me? Yeah.
Try all chicken.
You don't go to a barbecue place and get chicken. It ain't right. It ain't right.
It is.
Right, Daisy? It ain't right.
Daisy, I'll eat whatever you give me.
It's Monday, and I have crepes. Look at this. Someone brought me crepes from Elizabeth Street Cafe. I'm about to watch some YouTubes. Eat some crepes, and then I'm gonna work on some photos, and then I'm going to record either a review for Black Sails or a talk about why I'm disappointed in the, maybe some positive and some negative things about the DC movie universe. I still go back and forth on like how much of my own opinion I should throw into certain things and realms that I know are not popular. I mean, granted, a large portion of me is just kind of like, fuck it, I don't really care anymore. I just like to do my own thing. But another part of me just doesn't like people to think I'm hating on something just to hate on it. But I have a bit of a vested interest in a lot of things, and I'm very passionate about certain characters. I don't know why, I just am. I should be old enough to separate myself from a fictional character, but I still get attached. So that's what happens, and I get a little unnerved when I see them on the screen behaving differently than I expect them to. Alright, I'm gonna eat this crepe, and I'm going to watch the YouTubes. Daisy, and you're not supposed to be up here, huh? You're not supposed to be up here, but you want a crepe. You want a crepe, Beef. Mm-hmm. Shouldn't you be in your bed? Yeah, you should be in your bed. That's where you should be. Yeah, go on, get in your bed. Good girl. We're getting Chipotle, or actually already eating Chipotle, and he got Bert's kebabs. Now he's stealing my chips. Daisy wants some more of that burrito. I'm trying to ignore that orange leaf is right here. Pretend like I can't see it and that I don't want the frozen yogurt. It's not working.
I do.
I'm really cold though. So we're supposed to go walking.
Get out of
We're supposed to go walking
Hopefully I'll warm up when we start walking, because it's pretty chilly. Maybe we'll trade hoodies.
What?
You have the...
This one's not warm.
You have the PAX hoodie. It's warmer than this one. It's my Dota hoodie.
What? No way.
Dota hoodie is thin.
So is this.
Well, that's not. It's got a little bit more thickness to it. I'm waiting to send you an image.
Send me an image?
Yeah. I Google searched an image today by accident. Yeah. And I'm just waiting for the right time to send it to you.
Oh, no. I wonder if it doesn't involve rivers, poop, and flesh.
Are we going to watch Saw tonight?
No.
Come on.
No. Django.
He wants me to watch Django Unchained or It Man. I can't believe I haven't seen It Man. I can't believe it. Because I know I'm going to love that movie.
It's awesome.
But because I've already watched the trailer for It Man 3 about 10
Mike
times.
Tyson.
10 times. Mm. I can't wait to see it.
But Mike Tyson.
No. He looks all right in it. At first I was concerned, but I think it's going to be all right. It looks
badass. Maybe his part's really small. Just at the end. And that's it.
Just fights him. That's it. Done. Gets destroyed. I don't even know if you can see me because it's really dark. Really dark. The moon is over there. I don't know. You can barely, oh yeah, you can kind of see it right there. It's very spooky, but it's pretty much all cloud coverage. And so it's dark as hell. And Flip has said he's going to not run if someone comes and attacks us, and he's going to help me fend them off. This is the plan.
Thank you, take care.
But this is the city view. At night, can see if I'm zoom in. Zoom. You can shine the light on Daisy. Whoa, too bright! Holy shit! Damn! Damn! Okay, I'm all wound up. Daisy. You spin me right round, like a record. There's the moon. So cool looking right now. It's all white and bluish on the camera, but actually it's yellow in real life. I think we're gonna turn back around now.
Come here.
After I get a photo of the skyline. Pretty skyline. Daisy, you having fun? Are you having fun? Just got back from getting my blood drawn. Got poked with the needles. And I got some groceries. Not that much, because we're gonna go to PAX this weekend. So I got donuts. Yeah. And I got these cranberry-filled cookies. All bad. Bad things. But I did get oranges and apples. I got Honeycrisp apples, which I really love. Got another bottle of Zyrtec, allergy medication. And I got a bottle of wine, Moscato cupcake. It's my favorite type of wine. And I got it for Flip's parents since we're staying with them this weekend. I thought I would get them some wine. And got some detergent and some carpet cleaner and toothpaste. So excited. Oh, Pepsi AC. The key to drinking. Because I think that's how I'm going to survive this weekend. Let's go see what he's up to. I have a feeling he's doing stuff that involves cameras. Does it? Does it involve cameras, sweetheart?
It involves cameras.
Huh? Because that's, it's, is it ridiculous yet?
What?
First, there's a lock on the door.
No, I haven't put it up yet.
Oh, you haven't put it up yet?
I just switch out the one downstairs.
Oh.
So the HD one.
He's going to install a camera in his server/magic geek den. Oh, look at Desi's house.
Desi's house.
Whose house? Desi's house. You enjoying your house, Desi? Daisy, are you going to go to PAX? Are you going to go to PAX? Yeah. Where's your PAX outfit? Where's your PAX scarf? You need your PAX scarf. This is the progress we've made on packing. Got my stuff there. And Hazzy's stuff is in that packing cube. Daisy's stuff is in this packing cube. We're going to fit it all in the little suitcase. And try to pack light. We'll see about that. Excited that you get to go, Daisy. Ooh, right. Did we pack all your stuff? You coming in? Go on, get in. You gotta get in if you wanna go. You gotta get in the suitcase. Yes, good girl. You ready to go? All right, let's go. I'm all packed. Are you? What's going on there? Did you find a stud? Stud muffin. I'm pretty impressed with the progress you've made in here.
Why?
Can actually walk in it now. Somewhat organized. Somewhat. Not too bad. Not too good either.
What?
Really?
What?
I just don't even get it.
Get what?
I mean, but why?
Why what?
Why are you installing a camera in here? I think you have more security in this house than, like, all the other magic stores combined. Oh, I know about that. that doesn't even count, you know, the safe and...
We need to bolt the safe to something.
I don't know how to bolt the safe to something.
I do.
You do?
Is it safe?
Is it safe? Is it secret? But what's the point when I take your dual lands and I sell them on the black market?
It's not cool.
Are you excited about PAX?
Yeah.
What you gonna do there?
Hang out with you. Because I love you.
That's a good one. Real good.